We're deciding here whether or not f is 1 to 1. And for a function to be 1 to 1, every x value can have only one y value, and every y value can have only one x value. So when we look at the table, we see no repeated x values, and we see no repeated y values, so f is 1 to 1.